So in a hydrogen atom, the electron exhibit from the ground state to the higher energy state, and its orbital velocity is reduced to 1/3 of its initial value. The radius of the orbit in the ground state is r. Okay, the radius of the orbit in the higher energy state is how much? Okay, so that question is, in the hydrogen atom, the electron excited from the ground state to the higher energy state, and its orbital velocity is reduced to 1/3 of its initial value. The radius of the orbit in the ground state is r. Then radius of the in the higher state how much? Okay, in the hydrogen atom, so velocity inversely proportional to n, radius is directly proportional, square of the n is, so vn by v1 is equal to 1 by n is equal to 1 by 3. So vn is equal to 1/3 of v1 is already given, 1/3 of the initial value, so 1/3 of v1. So that is vn by v1 is equal to 1 by n. Okay, then case are divided. This one is divided by this, is 1 by n, so it's 1/3, so n is equal to 3. But in case of R3, so similarly, Rn by R1, Rn means Rn is equal to 3, 3 by 1, so 3 is 3 square, because Rn directly proportional n square, so n is 3 square and 1 square, so it's 9. So that is R3 is equal to 9 times of R1, which is equal to 9. So that option D is correct, okay? Your option D is correct.